Hello, I'm Mal, and welcome back to XCOM The Long War, Beta 14. Alright, well, we're continuing our second base defense mission. If you missed the first part of this, go back one episode and catch yourself up. So far, it's going, I would say, relatively well. I did have to use a ghost grenade. Maybe I didn't have to. I'm being overly cautious. I'm a little bit concerned that Dalton, got beat up here, but we'll be able to fix that up. I still have... Let's see. Yeah, 8 med pack uses, so we'll get him patched up here in just a moment. I've got a couple of drones on the field here. I've got a heavy floater in the corner over here. And I want to say there was a third... Maybe I killed him already. I guess I did. I wanted to say there was another heavy floater beside this one, but maybe not. And then we have some new spawned enemies back over here, which I don't remember exactly what it was. And chrysalid up here. I know there was a sectoid. Maybe a berserker. I think that was the case. So, let's see. First, we need to deal with Mr. Heavy Floater. Foster. If you come down here, are you far enough away from other stuff? I think you are. Alright, let's jump down. Okay, now what can you see? Just the drones and this guy, huh? Okay. Hit one of these, please. There we go. Good. Alright, now... Let's go over and deal with this guy. Oh, can't see him. Okay, well, that's problematic. Especially so now. Heading there now. Flamethrower, unlikely to hit. Launch a grenade. It's not gonna kill him. Alright. Gotta get somebody else over there. But you have line of sight from here, Dalton. Oh, you have line of sight where you're at? Okay, well, that makes me feel better. Take the shot. Whew, okay, good. X-ray neutralized. And then... This chrysalid's gonna come down. This guy's at risk. Dalton might be at risk. Yeah, he might be. Okay, so let's move him then. Let's grab the medic. No. Grab the medic. And come hang out right next to Dalton. On the move. And let's get Dalton some heals. Mm-hmm. And another. I don't really want to take damage from these guys, but it looks like I'm going to. Especially if I miss. Percent, huh?
Affirmative, Commander.
Or crit. All right, that's a good hit. Reload. Here, let's move inside. And maybe we can kill this thing? One of them? Actually, I can throw a grenade. I can get it off. Let's see. Can I? I can, but then I gotta hit my own guy, huh? Is that the deal? Alright, well, we'll just take the shot. Hopefully we get lucky. Nope, we didn't.
No contact with the target.
Miss him, miss him, miss him. I actually want Mitchell to live, so. Shoot the mech, shoot the mech. No, don't shoot Mitchell. No, not Mitchell. No! Now, do we use a med kit to stabilize Mitchell? I kind of want to, because he's been kind of a badass in this mission so far, but I probably will have to let Mitchell go. It's unfortunate, but limited resources and all that. Wow. It's like that chrysalid was on a mission. I was pretty confident we were far enough away, but apparently not.
We've almost got the auxiliary power banks charged, and I should be able to get one of the interior blast doors open. I'll send as many reinforcements through as I can before the charge dissipates and the door locks down again.
All right, fisherman. Get it done, buddy. Get it done. Wow. Fisherman, you suck, dude. Should have had that. Okay, let's see. Jam pot.
Heading there now.
Yeah, let's get you over here, buddy. Okay, light up the berserker. Good. Yes, come at me. Thank you for your cooperation.
Shot failed to connect.
Yeah, well, this one will connect. Yep.
Ammo out.
Well, I know your ammo is out. Okay, let's see now. Foster. Nope. No. Yeah, I need you to kill that guy, Foster. The scumbag chrysalid. There we go. Good job. Okay, now, Ben. Let's bring you back over here. 96%, huh? Really? On that, can you kill it? Only if you crit, huh? Alright, try to kill the berserker. No.
Missed.
Okay, Firefly. Yep, kill that, please. Thank you. Kill that. Thank you. And then Dalton can do mop up on the drone.
Er ist ausgeschaltet.
Oh, sectoid also, huh? Alright, well, get rid of the drone. There we go.
Got him.
Nice.
Additional contacts near the command center. I think you've cleared that area out, Commander.
All right, we got our sniper.
Orders, Commander. As soon as the power banks spool up again, I'll send another group through.
Okay, so let's move Ben over here. Toss out another heal.
Good as new.
I think I heard something.
Okay, you go ahead and reload. Let's get Jampat.
I'm on it, Commander.
Move him across. And reload. Good. Okay, Fisherman, you're gonna back up here and just keep eyes on for us and reload. And our sniper. You're gonna hang out right over here for now. Okay, and then Dalton. Let's see. What do we want to do with you, buddy? You know what? Reload.
Let's do this.
And Overwatch. Okay, Foster, you're going to post up over here. And reload. Firefly. Go ahead and reload.
I think I heard something.
And I might end up regretting this, but I'm gonna stabilize Mitchell. I just feel like I got to. Actually, I can revive him. Right. Okay.
Go kick some ass.
Now, will he actually get up? Yeah, he does, even as base personnel. Hey, that's cool. Come on, man. I had to. It was Mitchell. Steady weapon. Dalton. Really like this spot that he's in. It's kind of crap visibility and it's not good cover, so it's not good on either account. Alright, let's move him here for now. Overwatch. Okay, we'll move Firefly up here. Like so. Okay, Mitchell.
On my way.
Yeah, you fall back, buddy.
We're picking up activity in the ventilation system near the mech bay, Commander.
Yeah, I know that there's activity there, Bradford. I'm waiting for them to come to me. And it would appear they're complying. Quite a few sectoids. Okay, Berserker. Sure there'll be more Berserkers. Ah, Mectoid. Okay, that makes more sense. Another Mectoid. Okay. Mectoid Central, then. Sectoid Commander. Okay, he's dangerous. Phew, that is a lot of Mectoids. Okay, let's take a look here. Dalton, you can move up. Foster. You know what? I'm gonna leave Foster right there, I think. And I want to see what broke that window. Nothing? Yeah, I knew there was something there. Alright. Let's see, Headhunter, what do we want to do with you? I think I'm going to leave you right where you're at for now. Overwatch. Yep, overwatch all the things. Reload. Ben. Let's move you over here, pal. Overwatch. And Jampot could go kill that sectoid, but I don't know if I want to do that. Actually, yeah, I do. We're just going to run in and kill him and run out.
I've got a visual.
Yep, hi, how you doing? Nice to see you. Okay, kill him. Mm-hmm. They don't call a hit and run for nothing. And then we're going to pull back out. Force the mectoid to come to us now that it's activated. And hopefully into some overwatch fire.
Hey, hören Sie was?
Come on up. Okay, he's got a shield now. I need to get that sectoid. Oh, good. Overwatch fire on the berserker. Nice. Oh, we almost killed him. Yes. Nicely done. Okay. Well, then let's do a rinse repeat action here with Jampot. Or actually, maybe we won't have to. Let's open this up a bit. See if we can kill that berserker with this grenade. Okay, that was nice. Okay, now that we've got some visibility over here, at least a little bit, maybe I'll put the sniper. We'd have line of sight all the way through here, right? Yeah. I'm trying to think where the best place to put the sniper is. You know what I could do? I could put Ben. Let's see. Let's move Dalton here. Grab Foster.
Heading there now.
Overwatch. Mitchell, you hang out right there, pal. Ben can come down here, and I could put the sniper here for now. And I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll have Jampot go take a look in a second. It's a sniper. Come here, sniper. Yeah, right there is fine. You overwatch. Yeah, Jampot, go take a look here.
Target acquired.
Uh-huh. Hi. Does he have a shield? Doesn't look like he has a shield. No, he's just exposed. I'll take the shots then.
Ammunition depleted.
Oh, there's the guy with the shield. Alright. Which we almost, well, burned through half of his shield, I guess. Yeah, run closer to Jampot and shoot at him. Since he has shock absorbent armor. Or just miss. I'm perfectly fine with that too. Sectoid. Gonna provide a shield. Okay. Irritating. Though I might be able to grenade that sectoid to death. It's possible. Or we could just burn the shield. I may just do that. If they come up one at a time, I can do that. Oh, Jampot. Right, no ammo. Okay, well, then let's do this. Move over here. And reload. This isn't gonna do much damage, but I guess, if any. But what else is that guy gonna do? Yeah, nothing. Damage resistance. Do you have a shot from over here? No. Alright, steady weapon then. Now, Foster should have line of sight from here. Yeah, there we go. So let's see if we can get rid of that shield. And then Foster can go to work. Jeez. Second shot. There we go. Shield down. Now Foster can go to work. Okay, one more shot from Sarah ought to do it. Unless someone else can. Maybe. Don't want Ben up there to take that shot, though. Not particularly. We'll just go ahead and take the shot here. So we have another mechtoid coming up the ramp to our right and possibly our left. They might both come up next turn. It's certainly possible. Put Mitchell up here. And gonna move Ben. Hunker him down, actually. Okay, what's coming in now? Oh, third phase stuff? Okay.
What the hell was that?
Well, we're just gonna take our sweet time taking out each group. Not gonna rush forward. Mechtoid. What was that? No, that was Muton, Sectoid, another Mechtoid. Berserker. Okay. Chrysalid. Muton Elite. Hey, what's up there, dude? Okay, Dalton, reload. And Overwatch. And I don't like the fact that I have no visibility over here, so... Mitchell. Actually, I got a job for you, pal. You're gonna run down here. Keep eyes on this doorway for me. Because if I was the aliens, I would come through and try to flank Foster. Yeah, I certainly would. As a matter of fact... Reload. So you haven't been in position to do anything yet. Let's dash you up over here, then. Okay, Foster, you guard this side. Overwatch. And... I'll put Jampot over here with you. Just in case. And we've got a nice little defensive perimeter set up here. Come. Come to us. And the sniper's gonna die because the wall just crumbled on him. Yep, most likely. Oh, hello, Sectoid.
Shot wide.
Nope, I got lucky. Okay. Let's put you upstairs, then. Move you forward? Nah, we better not yet. Could toss a battle scanner. Can't get it where I need it. Okay. Steady weapon for now, then. Reload.
Reloading weapons.
Overwatch.
Ready to engage.
Commander, we're picking up a steady increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel. It looks like they're concentrating a force there. I'd get prepped.
Hey, I'm all about it, Bradford. Anytime they want to come up and fight, I'm more than welcome to receive them. If you think I'm gonna run down there, it's not happening, dude. There's no telling what there is.
Looks like this is the last of them, Commander. We're not picking up any additional contacts. If we can take them out, HQ will be secure.
You're an ethereal. A bunch of mechtoids, good lord. Cyberdesk, alright. Not sure if this mission has enough aliens. I mean, it might have enough. I'm not sure. We need a few more to come out. Oh, a sectopod. Great. Okay. Well, it could have been worse. We could have gotten ethereals. So that would have been worse. Okay, so who's protecting whom here? Here, let's go take a look. Okay, please miss. Thank you. Alright, now, do you have a shot at anything? No. Okay, so you continue to be of no use to me. Thank you very much. Alright, let's move you up here then. Okay, so there's a sectoid right there. Looks like providing a shield. So in theory, we could... should I move up? No, they're active now. They'll come to us. Yeah, why give up the tactical advantage? There's no reason to do that. Matter of fact, I shouldn't have even moved that sniper forward. Nah, because we don't gain anything from it. They're gonna have to use their actions to move up, so let's just set an overwatch trap for them and go from there.
Moving to position.
Okay, I'll move Jampot back over here. Foster's got this doorway here. Now, will they come up or will they do that thing where they're just stuck on the wall? Because that happens a lot, particularly with mechtoids. They'll just run up and be like, no, I don't know where to go. I'll just sit here next to this ramp. Okay, good. Berserker's coming. It's 8 damage to the face. Here we go. Well, we got a few Overwatch shots in on him. Chrysalid, hi. Good hit. You know what? Reload. And set Overwatch, actually. Foster, kill this thing. Thanks, buddy. Really? Alright. Can we draw him closer? Somebody piss him off. Come here. There we go. I just don't want to have to run. I don't want to have to move closer and be visible to the other things over there. Or we could just let this Overwatch shot take care of it. That works too. Okay. Sniper. Let's go take a look. Got here. 85%, 80%, 75, huh? Yeah, we better move back, actually. Should be safe to do. I don't think that Overwatch will go off with us moving back. Nah, it won't. Okay, out of sight. Alright, Overwatch. Yeah, I know. This might not be the most exciting tactic in the world, folks, but I'm not interested in losing my campaign or a base defense. No. So slow and steady is the way to go here. Okay, we've got so many, whatever, psionic lines going around. I have no idea where the hell anything is. I think that there's a mectoid stuck on stupid right there. That's my theory. Alright, we'll go take a look.
Position confirmed. Hostile contact confirmed.
Yeah, okay, hi. ...85% chance to crit and didn't. Okay. Come on. Yeah, right. Right, yeah, come on. There. Friendly fire? What friendly fire? There we go, one muton down. Reload.
Back online.
Reload and Overwatch. Overwatch, we'll bring Jampot back next turn. And actually, I don't want him getting hit, so let's just throw a smoke. Okay, a sectoid running around. Good, he missed. I'm gonna take a second shot, I'm assuming. Now we're going to have to burn through another shield, it looks like. So I can't move the sniper forward to kill the people providing the said shields. I would if I thought it was safe enough, but it's not. Oh! Ooh! Sorry, fisherman. Gordon's down. He's down. No fish sticks for anyone. For those of you maybe outside the U.S. have no idea what I'm referring to. Gordon's is a brand. It's been around forever. So it's like the Gordon's Fisherman is sort of the brand, I guess.
Commander, I've got the auxiliary power bank spooling up now. Once they reach a full charge, the doors will open and I'll send another group of reinforcements through.
Okay, we gotta take care of this guy. So move Foster back over, and we'll do a kind of a rinse repeat of what we've done before. Okay, one shot. We have enough for rapid fire? We do. Wow, the DR is serious. There we go, shield gone. Whiff. Okay. The hell's that over there? Berserker? Oh, I didn't even see him. Okay. Well, how do we want to do this then? Well, first off, I want to move Jampot back. So let's put Jampot right here. Mm-hmm. Where's my sniper? 100% shot, 100% shot, 100% shot. But he's at risk there. Yeah, so we're gonna back up. He hasn't actually, I think, shot at anything yet? Yeah. Really hasn't been all that useful? I'm partly to blame since I haven't given him good placement, but still. I think I'll put him over here and, yeah, he'll take Fisherman's spot. Okay, let's draw. We draw that Berserker to us because I really need him over here. Come here. There we go. Run towards Jampot, please. Why did I not trigger? You not have ammo? You have ammo? Oh, he crossed a four. He didn't cross through it. Okay, fair enough. There we go. Good hit. Okay, we'll come back for that second shot in a second. Or right now. Okay. Right, close combat, got him that time. Good.
Enemy unit eliminated.
Okay, reload then. Actually, what's this other target? Okay, Crystal, that's all I can see. Fine. Reload. We'll hold off on Dalton. We'll take this shot here. Okay, and it was good enough. Nicely done. Overwatch. Ah, hell, take the shot. 12 crit, good hit. Oh, hello. Alright, he's just like, I want to come see what's going on. Hi, how you doing, XCOM guys? We're good, Mr. Muton Elite. Thanks for showing up and just running in, you know, not having any cover. We appreciate your cooperation. Please make that shot. Good.
Have arrived, Commander.
Oh, alright. Another guy with a laser rifle. Price. Huh? Okay. Well, Price, you're gonna hang out right here on this corner. That's gonna be your job, pal. Okay, reload. Foster. Drone gun. Okay, now, Muton Elite. Right. It's a good hit. Jampot. It's got ammo. Firefly does not. Okay. But does have a flamethrower, so I don't want to actually reload yet. I might need that damage. Okay, Headhunter still continues to be in a pointless position. We'll come back to that decision in a moment as well. This, well, hell, this is going to be kind of problematic. Hopefully Jampot can kill him. Otherwise I am going to have to come over and flamethrow him to finish him off, which I don't want to do. There we go, 14 crit. Yeah, he can kill him, no problem. Actually, for that matter. Come here. How are you not being in the action? Here. Kill him, and then we'll move. Why didn't we get another action? What? Why didn't I get an in the... You can end the zone with a pistol. Why didn't I get it? Yeah, that doesn't make much sense to me, but that's okay. We'll just turn into cover. Always have a backup plan. I gotta reload anyway. Always have a backup plan. Mm-hmm.
Affirmative, Commander.
And Overwatch. Hello, Cyberdisc. 6 damage, good.
Cover my flank.
40% crit, huh? All right, take the shot. There goes the drone.
Booyah.
Oh, I actually have a shot, huh? Well, let's move to regular cover. No, no. Swap to the pulse rifle. Thank you. That's right. The sniper made a shot. What? Craziness. Oh, I was hoping that I was hoping it was that square and it wouldn't trigger the Overwatch. All right, fair enough. Oh, but you missed. You missed. And that means that you're gonna die. All right, well, I'm going to end this one here, folks, and we'll continue this battle at the OK Corral / XCOM base in the next one. So I hope you've enjoyed this one, and if you have, please hit the thumbs up button. As always, I appreciate your comments and feedback. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, I am Mal, and I will see you later.